scores for a panel of the public judges. Now on the ice, David Santee, a familiar figure to us through the years. He's married last July. His wife Kim, a former rock singer, is here. A lot of freedom here. You probably noticed that this kind of costume would hardly be seen in an international amateur skating championship. A lot of freedom for the skaters. Also, I'm sure you've noticed that this is not his familiar Rocky's theme music. Much more what? Modern?
Nice pair of multiple revolution jumps.
David's been working a lot with John Curry. Do you see any of John's artistic approach rubbing off on him?
Well, I think that this particular type of number is the number that David has always done. It is not basically in any way a John Curry number.
No.
These kind of moves are very much David Santee. The kind of thing we saw in the World Championships over the years.
And when he finished fourth in the Olympic Games at Lake Placid.
Better spin than he always did, too.
There's his wife, Kim. He travels as the audio engineer of the John Curry Skating Company in which David skates. He always had that audience identification, though, Dave Santee.
You know, one of the interesting things is I think he still skates with the aspect, a little bit of Rocky shining through. Don't you see it?
Yeah, even without the Rocky music.
Yes, I think so. Hey, David.
I'm getting old.
You're not getting old at all. That's sensational. Do you feel good with this audience?
Great. Great. It's amazing. Working with John Curry was the best thing I ever did in my life. The happiest day of my life, July 17th, 1983. My beautiful wife is here, and it's changed my life. And whoever said that the Rocky character doesn't win, even if he doesn't come in first, is wrong, because you don't have to be in first place to be a champion.
A very terrific philosophy. I must say there's been an awful lot of improvement in your skating. It's a pleasure to see you. Here are the marks now. Gordy McKellen giving you a 9.6 for your jumping. And Fritz Dietl, a 9.6. He's judging the overall technique. Vincent Sparrow's a 9.8.
Crowd like that.
9.8 from Hans Gershweiler.
9.8. That's number five, musical interpretation.
Musical interpretation, a 9.8. Certainly popular with that one.
9.8.
And 9.8 again.
Artistic impression, 9.8.
There he is, 9.8.
Performance.
Overall performance, a 9.9.
that?
The average of our public tenders,
9.7. David, well done, great seeing you again. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Terrific performance.
Thank you.
Those boos indicating that some of the crowd felt the mark should have been higher, and I'm sure David's wife would join them in that sentiment.